Now, for load regulation, here we have connected one pot across the capacitor. So this is our capacitor across which we are measuring the output. This is nothing but a small resistance which is connected in series with this pot, because when the pot value becomes zero, means zero resistance is there, then it may short circuit the capacitor and your pot may get burnout. So 220 ohm resistance along with this 10k pot is connected across this capacitor. You observe here, from this terminal to this terminal we have this load resistance value. Now here we have to keep the input voltage constant, which we kept at 10 volts. Here the output is 6.8 volts. If you change here the pot value, even though the pot value changes, actually for each time, okay, you have to measure the pot resistance value. You have to change the pot value. Even though pot value changes, you'll observe that the voltage become constant. So first remove the pot here in this circuit, okay, measure the resistance value here. You have to measure the resistance value. So it represents the resistance. Adjust this resistance value to first 1 kilo ohms. So nearly 1 kilo ohms. Then just remove these pot connections. Connect here connections, okay. Now move this knob to the voltage and you will observe that for a 1k you have a voltage 6.8, okay. Once again remove this pot value, connect here, okay, measure resistance, okay, just increase the value of resistance. The resistance value is now 2 kilo ohms. Connect once again this 2 kilo ohms in the circuit. Here connect this across the capacitor. So each time you have to remove the load resistance from the circuit. Okay, measure the resistance value, vary the pot value. If suppose it is now changed, okay, it is 5k, then once again place the resistance in the circuit, this in the circuit, and you will observe the output voltage. The output voltage is 6.8 or 6.7. It means that as you go on changing the load resistance value, means you are changing the load, even though the output become constant. So it will be nearly constant. So it means that the IC LM317 act as a load regulator circuit, where load varies and you will have, even though you have the constant value of the output across the output capacitor or across the output terminal. This is operation of a LM317 as a load regulator. Thank you.